James, how many timeouts can you have? Because they need one now, they needed one before, and the way this is going, they're going to need one in a few minutes.
Or they could use the ghost of Roger Nielsen to wave that white towel.
He made a big move here on this shot, but there's so much traffic, James. I think he's better off just trying to drop into the butterfly and spread out as best as he can.
In the final moments of this period, the Avs have a 4-goal lead. Nearing the final 60 seconds here this first period. And